It all seemed pretty great when 2020 was new. Billie Eilish swept the Grammys, we had Parasite too. But Brexit and impeachment, when the whole thing began, should've warned us 2020 was about to hit the fan. We all went into lockdown 'cause of COVID-19. We kept our faces covered and our hands super clean. We couldn't get a haircut so we looked really weird. Somehow all the toilet paper just disappeared. We went to work by zooming on a pad or a phone. We couldn't go to movies, so we streamed them at home. But massive crowds of citizens still took to the streets. There were marches, there were rallies, there were zillions of tweets. 2020 brought us everything from fashion sweats to Tiger King. Murder hornets, what a scare. TikTok dances everywhere. Bezos making crazy songs. Sports and empty stadiums. And sadly we said R.I.P. to Kobe, Chadwick, R.B.G. Political debates were full of bluster
and flies.
Getting COVID was the president's October surprise. The counting took forever when the ballots were in. Till Biden said,
you're fired.
Let the lawsuits begin.
The whole West Coast was burning, there was financial stress.
Can we fly up to Wakanda and get out of this mess?
The year has kicked our butts and yet it won't lay us low. The time is up, so 2020, you've got to go.